Victorian drawing room. I don't know. Not great at answering questions. My ideal place to be is like a place that's full of people with lots and lots of chairs, and you can just sit in a chair and no one will talk to you and you can watch everyone else talking. Oh my God, I don't wanna say. I have a lot of not funny Grim Reaper cartoons. It just seems like it should be funny, but it's not funny. I think there's something that happens when you're trying to be funny and you're not funny that makes people want to attack you. Thank you so much for that question. I don't remember the true name, but I'm gonna say Brontosaurus. This not angry dinosaur is just so like sweet and huge, and it's so funny to me. T-Rex is hard to draw. When I'm stressed out, I smile very lopsided, and like my eyes are kind of like zealous, and I'm like, oh, this thing I'm saying is really interesting, and then I talk way too long and I don't get to the point, and I'm actually sitting in this kind of glowing green space, but I know that it'll look like I'm sitting in a Victorian drawing room, and I feel a little bad about that choice because it's not funny. Sure, a casino.